Number four, we're going to write a slope-intercept equation of a line given with a given slope and y-intercept. So you got y equals mx plus b. M is our slope, which they tell us is 1. So we've got 1x plus our y-intercept is 5. And we could simplify it a little bit. We really don't have to have the 1 in front of x, because if you have 1x, we could just say x plus 5.